blade stopped working all of a sudden.
The drone scan isn't working either. Hold on. This is bad. There's an unusual electromagnetic security field disrupting the system.
There should be Natibas around here.
Ah, equipping the drone is still possible. Same goes for shooting at range. I guess we should thank Lily for that.
That's more than enough. Entering now.
Outside, the ruins looked old. But inside, it looks so modern. Something about this feels off to me. The time period doesn't seem to line up at all.
I feel the same.
On the floor. Step back. There's a rope in front of you. That's one way to greet people.
Wow! This place
is filled with capsules.
Was it a research facility?
Yeah.
There's a camp. It's open. Let's head to the gates. Maybe the pattern under your feet is a hint. The pattern under your feet is a hint. Maybe the pattern under your feet is a hint. Great. Let's move to the next area. Detecting a fusion cell in that generator. Let's get it out of there. The door on the other side's open. The laser is on. Let's go down. test subjects are alive. Success.
Lab. Do you think humans used this facility to study nativas? Or...
Yes, they might have done, Lily. After all, knowing your enemy is often the first step towards defeating them. But this place seems more like a manufacturing facility to me.
All the lights are red. I have a bad feeling. The power is out. There must be a power supply somewhere. Stuck. They passed through the lasers without a single scratch.
Yeah.
inside you made it. Done. The elevator should work now. Contamination here as well. There should be a weakness. Contamination is advancing here. It's closed. We have to look for a security code. It was somewhere nearby. Try entering the code. It worked. Making it hard to control the drone. supply camp is here as well. Let's take a breath anyway.
The Natibas here. They look almost human. These Natibas are definitely different from the ones on the surface. A lot of them aren't even on our list of Natibas. Elder, you're keeping something from us. What is it? The Hypercell's preservation status is good.
Great. Be careful with it now. You should head back. I'll have the pod waiting for you once you go outside.
Huh? Wait. There's a legacy here.
A legacy? What's that?
It's a device with records left by the airborne squad before me. They leave important information for the next airborne squad.
I see. But why would an airborne squad come all the way here?
Maybe they knew something about the Alpha or the Elder.
I'll check the legacy.
Day 8 after the second dive. Third record. Legacy account Raven. Remaining survivors Ripley and Annis. Annis is in a bad condition. Death is very likely at this rate. We discovered this laboratory, 4.47 kilometers from the drop-off point. It seems to be a facility that studied nativas, but it's hard to obtain accurate information due to severe contamination. However, I discovered an astonishing fact while searching through the data. Before the war we call the Final War, there was another war. It was a war fought between humanity and the androids humanity had themselves created, the so-called Andro-Eidos. Humans lost the war against their own creation. The few humans who did survive hid in underground facilities, but the hunt was far from over. However, an unexpected factor turned the tide of the war. With mankind at the verge of extinction, nativas, powerful creatures from an unknown origin, appeared out of nowhere. The war with the nativas brought about the destruction of the androids. And so, during this time, mankind was able to make its escape to the colony. From now on, I plan to investigate the origin of nativas. Hopefully, at the origin point, I should find the Elder Nativa. To anyone who may be watching, may Mother Sphere's blessings be with you.
I didn't think a record like this existed.
And there was another big war before the Final War. I never learned about anything like that at the colony.
What do you think, Adam?
The history of mankind is riddled with conflict. It's hardly a surprise to hear about wars before the Final War.
Even so, it's strange that this wasn't passed down. I'll retrieve the legacy and go back.
Wait a moment, Eve. I can pick you up with a tetrapod.
Okay, I'll be waiting.
If you need anything, how may I?
You did great, Eve. Shall we go back to Zion? Let's get on board.
You must be the Angel. Sorry, but can you spare a moment?
What's going on?
I normally wouldn't get a stranger involved in Sentinel's business, but I'm worried about my comrades and I can't afford to send a search party.
What happened?
As you know, Nativas are unpredictable creatures. Finding a new variant is not even a big deal, as long as we can handle it. This particular new variant recently appeared in the wasteland, so we've been keeping an eye on it. But one of my scout teams has not returned to Zion yet.
A new variant, you say?
Yes, a formidable monster. Its entire neck and shoulders had evolved into a weapon. I'll send you the coordinates. There's an abandoned oil storage facility in a remote corner of the wasteland. The scout team was guarding the area.
So, you want me to find those sentinels?
Yes, thank you.
How dull.
An engineer in a place like this. Oh, the body cell is turned off. This is my client's husband. There's no love lost between him, Orkul, and the cradle.
Thank you. It's the Angel. Don't bother me. Mind your own business.
Halt. This is a restricted area. I haven't seen you around Zion before. Identify yourself.
Wait. I'm an airborne squad member from the colony.
Huh. So you're an angel. What brings you here? Looking for a tour?
I was curious about the song coming from inside.
I heard the Prophet gave you permission to enter the city, but that doesn't mean you can go around as you please. Of course, those who've lived in the comfort of the colony don't know anything.
I don't mean any harm. I apologize if I've caused you trouble.
Enya, you okay? Bar used to be full of people. Now it's just so empty. Empty and dark. And Enya, same story. I wonder how long she can keep singing with her body in the state it's in. Huh. I don't even know why I'm talking about this. It's pointless.
I'm trying to be sensitive, but if you need help, we might be able to fix her. After all, we do have engineering support from the airborne squad.
What? Is that so? But I have no way to repay you.
No, I don't need anything. I don't need any kind of incentive to save someone.
All right. In that case, could you help me?
Hey.
What?
Yeah, I guess you're not gonna help.
No, ignore me.
Sue, I have a question about Enya's condition.
What?
Shouldn't Zion's engineers be able to do something to help her?
They can't. I heard they're lacking in just about everything they need. Technology, funds, basic resources. Attempting anything is only gonna make things harder for them.
Okay. I'll relay this to our engineer right away.
As expected. My eyes did not deceive me. Excellent work, Adam. I'll leave this one to you as well.
Let's go to the hyperdrive.
Secondary drive energy injection. Initiating activation.
Whoa! It looks brighter now.
Yes. What we're doing is really worth it.
Hey, move out of the way. I'm busy. Angel? Sorry I didn't recognize you. I'm definitely an ungrateful one.
As the personal link expands, Oracle's condition continues to worsen.
Once again, thank you.
Now it's your turn.
Wait. He will give you an answer.
There's a sewage treatment facility and a train graveyard in the old city center. I am detecting the frequencies of an Alpha Nativa coming from Matrix 11.
Matrix 11.
I will forward the map data to the Tetrapod. It will guide you as you attempt to travel to the Alpha Nativa's location.
Thanks for helping us. It means a lot.
None of this can compare to all that you have done for Zion, I assure you. I wish you luck.
Too easy.
Angel, the Sentinels continue to watch you.
The town seems different.
I see more people, more signs.
I told you, what we've accomplished has been well worth it. I don't think we'll be catching any more sideways glances.
That's great to hear. To be honest, I was getting a bit anxious.
I'm heading over to the Tetrapod. Why don't you take some time to enjoy the new scenery?
It's my client's black cat, but now it's a cold, dead body. What do?
Everyone is drunk with hope. I forgot that angels bring both hope and despair at the same time.